there were people was paying attention to those, you know, to get the same thing they was getting from mixtapes. So I think that for any new artist, you know, clearly you want to get your music out. And mixtapes really these days, I mean, it's just another word for demo. You know what I mean? So you wouldn't charge anybody for a demo. So you always got to give it out for free as much as you can. You know, a million times you can put it on the internet and put it on the sites and just try to build that awareness.
So what's the strongest engine?
Like, for instance, I can cut your own one, like, even Fabulous. Like, Take Me and Fabulous did. Fabulous did a free mixtape. Drake is another example, a free mixtape. We did There's No Competition 2. We put it out, accolades after accolades, and then Def Jam went and picked it back up and put it out in the stores, and then he made a couple of dollars off it. Drake, so went gold off a mixtape that the whole world had already downloaded, you know what I mean? So if you Chris Brown 400,
that Deuces joint was off of that hell with
him. Off of mixtapes, you know? I mean, I remember when Chris Brown, when we first talked about doing that In My Zone, the first mixtape he did, his album, like, he really wasn't that hot, you know? He put an album out and it just didn't stick. And he's gained back from what he has, clearly off his talent first and foremost, but off that grind that he put out, that free music, you know? So, I mean, today you almost have to put out free music.
All right. That was my final question. If anybody else wants to add, this is your last chance. Go on once. Go on twice. All right. We're going to keep moving. I want to thank you personally for coming out, man, because I know there's a lot going on this weekend and everything, man, but definitely appreciate it. I don't know if you're going to have, if anybody can highlight you on the side, on the slick for you.
People was asking me for how they get in contact with me. My email address is bookings, the number 4, bookings4djdrama@gmail.com. That's my direct contact. It goes directly to my BlackBerry. If you have production, you can send it to me at beats, the number 4, drama@gmail.com. So it's bookings4, number 4, djdrama@gmail.com. If you got production, you can send it to me at beats4drama.
Johnny told me to ask you about Dedication 4.
Yeah.
What's the deal? When's it coming?
It's coming.
How soon?
I don't know. You know, if I rapped, I would say all the rap, so I can't. I can't rap like we used to. I can't answer that.
And when is the Duro one coming out?
It came out 2 more weekends, so that came out this weekend.
Okay. Well, we want to thank you very much. No, DJ Drama, Gangsta Christians, you bastards!
Gangsta.
Mr. Tony Rutter, come to the spot on the stage, baby. We gonna get it in. Mike in the building.
You know, there's a lot of other work for head like the UPS, man. You know, they always got it. You gotta stop, man.